Today I'm making this yummy and tangy masala aloo, that is potatoes. I had a different taste and flavor in mind that I was trying to achieve, but it did not turn out to be exactly same. Still, this was also very good and is a must try. And one more thing, just mash one or two pieces of cooked potatoes to get a thicker gravy and enjoy this with hot rice or roti. And do check out my other recipes and don't forget to like and subscribe.